marked time in my life by November 5th, 1975. The trauma from this event